Hi everyone, so there's a new bundle that's coming to the Mud's Market. This one's called Mud's Out of This Wormhole Bundle. So I'm going to do a quick overview of it and see if it's possibly going to be worth your money. So of course, this is another one of those pick three choice packs. So you get to choose one of the three of these seven items. But of course, the ships are probably what you want to go for. Otherwise, experimental ship upgrades is, well, what changes your T5U or T6 to T5UX or T6X, 300 lobi. Well, that's probably not as good as the Maki Raider, which is a lobi ship at 900 lobi. 10 ultimate tech upgrades. You can get tech upgrades anywhere, really. So, that's not quite worth it. As for the DS9 bridge officers, these you might enjoy if you like these bridge officers. Some of them have pretty good traits, notably Bashir and Dukan Rex. I mean, I won't go too much into those, but you guys can easily research what traits those guys have, and plus their appearance is obviously one of the draws. But of course, let's quickly go to the price. So they're coming in this Thursday, March 18th, and the full price is $29,500. But they will be on sale from April 1st to April 1st. For 50% off at 14,750 zen, so that is slightly more justifiable. I mean, let's be honest, this is expensive for a reason, but yeah. Yeah, all these choices, and it says everything else except for the three other bundles, and I assume those mean the other three choice bundles will be 75% off from the release date of March 18th to March 22nd. So wording on this is kind of interesting. I assume, just assuming, that this means this bundle will also be 75% off until this date, and then for the rest is 50% off. Of course, we can wait until this Thursday to actually see what the price is, but yeah. So frequently asked questions. Yes, you only get to choose three. Here's a few things, right? You can choose the three ships. You can go for the core class and two experimental ship upgrade packs, which gives you 18. Three lobi packs, 900. So I would actually not go for this because, well, yeah, you'll be losing out on ships, and also the Maki Raider itself is 900. Combinations. Bound to account? Nope. Account unlocks, just like other Zen stores, so this is big for many people. Can I claim a second ship with the same type? No, because one character can only have that one ship anyway, and because their account unlocks, that's what they are. So, choosing the Bridge Officer packs unlocks the Bridge Officers for reclaim across your entire account. So, yeah, you get all of them. Alright. No, you can't claim the same Bridge Officer twice, of course. Yes. You can claim the rest, experimental ship upgrades, ultimate tech upgrades, and lobi, up to three times each per purchase of the bundle, but then you can buy them if you buy this pack infinite amount of times. Well, no, that would be stupid. You can get these again and again compared to the ships and bridge officers. All with even within the same purchase, yes. Do I have to purchase more than one bundle to get all six? Seven items. Cryptic always messes up, or whoever writes these always messes up the spelling somewhere, or wording. Do do I have to purchase more than one? No, but if you want all the items, yeah. Do I have to purchase this bundle? Well, that's up to you. And for me, I'm going to say, if you like these items, this is the best time to... Well, not the best time. Sometimes the sales go up to 80%, especially during the holidays, as we saw last year, but yeah. So, for me, is this worth it? Personally, the only one I personally really want is the Maki Raider. And the Jem'Hadar Strike Ship could be worth it because it has a pretty good trait for cannons rapid fire. So if you have, if you go for a single target cannon build, it could be good for you. But yeah. So for me, I personally won't be getting the pack. Also with the big events happening where you can claim a Proro or Lobi or Lockbox ship this year, I might as well go for that, and it's just a few hours of work. Well, I mean, a few minutes of work per day, so yeah, I'm going for that, and personally not getting this pack. But if you really like the DS9 Bridge Officers, this is also one of the ways that you can get all of them. So yeah. Well, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and ring the notification bell to be notified of future videos. Helps out the channel quite a lot, and it's free. So why not? Also, you can contribute to my Patreon if you want to. Link in the description, where you can also see the link to my Discord server, where you can speak to fans and myself directly. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye!